Assalamu alaikum. My name is Harif Fatma. I am reading class in 5th Echo. Today I tell you a poem. Little things. Little drops of water, little grains of sand make the mighty ocean and the beauteous land. And the little moments, humble though they be, make the mighty age of eternity. So the little errors lead the soul away from the path of virtue into sin to stray. Little deeds of kindness, little words of love make our earth an Eden like heaven above.